The Long Island Music Hall of Fame proudly welcomes Johnny Maestro and the Brooklyn Bridge into its first class of inductees. And before we present the awards, the band's going to perform with some former members. And this band is like a family. This is like nothing you've ever seen before. You have no disgruntled ex-members. All the ex-members are singing with the band. So I'm going to try to perform with them now, and let's see what happens. Johnny Maestro and the Brooklyn Bridge and Jimmy Webb.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, everybody. We are the Brooklyn Bridge, and we have all of our original members here tonight, by the way. Quite a few. And we're going to get the rest of the audience up here, too. We'd like to perform this song for you, a song that was written by a great composer, great songwriter, Jimmy Webb. And we thank Jimmy for writing this song for us. Without that song, we wouldn't be here. So here we go.
Girl, I heard you're getting married. Heard you're getting married. This time you're really sure. And this is the end. They say you really mean it. This guy's the one that makes you feel so safe, so certain, and so secure. Baby, if he loves you more than me, maybe it's the best thing. Maybe it's the best thing for you. But it's the worst that can happen.
Thank you very much, Lord Myron. Thank you.